I know you're a big boxing fan. Anybody that knows Ray know you big into the fight since the MGM joint with you and Ghost on Wu-Tang Forever. You painted a real beautiful picture. It seems like we're going to get the fight, at least in our lifetime. I wasn't around for Thriller in Manila and the Rumble in the Jungle and all of that. Floyd Mayweather, Manny Pacquiao, coming up May 2nd. Who's your money on? What's your fight prediction?
Well, you know I'm going with the money team, man. You know Floyd been my friend since his fourth fight. You know, me and Floyd, we pretty much knew each other before his superstardom came. And I had the opportunity to sit down and watch him, be who he is, and I seen greatness back then. But when it comes to this fight, I think Manny's gonna throw a lot of punches, but Floyd is, you gotta hit him. Yeah. And Floyd is not gonna allow you to tag him like that. You're not gonna be punching on homie. Right. He's very technical, he's fast, and he's solid. He can take a hit. And it's gonna be an interesting fight, but I'm running with my boy though.
Okay. You putting any money on it? You got any money down? Or?
I mean, I'm trying to take bets, but I want to take some bets though. But at the end of the day, I'm not really a gambler though. Okay. But I might throw a couple of racks on that because I feel good about that.
I just want to make sure that you betting with your, if you do bet, that it's with your brain and not your heart. I know that's your boy.
Listen, I feel in my heart.
Okay.
This is gonna be a great fight for him, and like I said, I seen Floyd actually a couple of weeks ago, and focus, wouldn't even look at me, wouldn't even look at nobody, and it just constantly on his grind, and like I said, he's a winner, man, and he's really gonna show everybody what time it is. I feel like that. Well.